Welcome back to a series of the COLLs you must know. Now I'm doing this series since yesterday, so I'm uploading daily shorts of COLLs you must know. So the first part is already out, link in description. Now this is the second part. Now I'll show you the algorithm and the case. Alright, so this is the case where you have these two opposite and these two opposite, and it's in the pi format. Now you have this one facing you and this one opposite. These two are facing to your left side. Now the alg for it will be on top, so it is f r2u prime r2u r2u r2. To solve it by doing f prime, we need s moves. So instead of doing that s, we'll do b prime and r2 f prime b and a u prime. This is how the execution looks like in solve. And this is the COLL you prompt. Like and subscribe for many other series like this. Bye. Happy cubing.